he steals his first Champions League goal for a year and more and establishes Barca firmly in the driving seat again. Certainly been moments when they've been hugely unlucky, but those amount to nothing because Barcelona had a curious winter.